forgiveness, cleansing, the gift of eternal life to every person who hears. In Jesus' name, amen.
It was comfortable and dry in the boat that stormy night when Peter saw the Lord out on the sea. He said, "Lord, you're not that far. Let me come to where you are." And as he stepped out of the boat, he just believed.
Whatever it takes to get to Jesus, just one touch would be enough for all I'm needed. So when I hear him say, "Come,"
I'm not gonna walk, I'm gonna run
right now to get to Jesus.
Maybe you can't see down the road and where you've been, God only knows. And the hope inside your heart, it's almost dead. Well, friend, I have good news. Hope is reaching out to you. You see, he's right here in this room. Don't let him pass you by.
Do whatever it takes to get to Jesus, 'cause just one touch would be enough for all you're needed. So when you hear say, "Come."